IT's over. Bill and Hillary Clinton are separated. Haven't spoken for months. If you have been paying attention, it has been months since we have seen Bill and Hillary Clinton together, and now we know the exact reason why. It seems, the last time they were together, former President Bill Clinton threw Hillary's new book in the garbage and told her. The book made her look bewildered, angry, and confused. Not often I agree with Bill Clinton, but he was correct. In fact, many Democrats were against Hillary writing her book. Hillary reportedly blames Bill's criticisms on his lack of sympathy. She says that it's driven a wedge between them. As well, reports state that they haven't spoken to each other in months and only speak through friends and third-party lawyers. Before Hillary sent the manuscript to her publisher, she gave it to Bill to read. Bill had red-penned the book in an attempt to improve it, but flew into a rage when Hillary refused to read any of his notes. He got so furious that he tossed the entire manuscript into the garbage. So now they are separated. Ah. Wasn't it really that way sans the two times Hillary Clinton ran for president and lost? Right-wing news reports. Gossip columnist Ed Klein, who has been covering the Clintons and Kennedys for decades, has a new book coming out at the end of the month, All at War, The Plot to Destroy Trump, and gives a behind-the-scenes look at the Clinton camp. Political storytelling is all well and good, but it's nice to hear some insider gossip about the former and God willing never again first couple. Klein says that while Clinton's What Happened book, that blames everyone except herself for her hilarious election loss to Donald J. Trump, is a bestseller, it didn't stop her husband Bill from chucking a copy in the trash. A close acquaintance to the Clintons said that Bill told Hillary that the book made her look bewildered, angry, and confused, and that she should not broadcast those qualities, especially since she had just so recently put herself up for the most powerful and important job in the world. Bill, the intern connoisseur, also hated the title of the book, saying that the only possible response to a book called What Happened is to say you lost. He's not wrong. He's wrong about a lot of things, he's wrong on whether or not it's morally correct to sexually assault women, but he's right on the book title. Hillary, apparently, yelled at Bill for his idea to push back the publication date so the book could be rewritten, and she responded that it was finished and that's how it's going to be published. All this took place last summer, and Klein says that negative feelings within the bounds of their holy matrimony are getting more intense while Hillary uses her Costco Mikhail book tour to blame Russian hackers, James Comey of the FBI, and the woman who voted for Trump for her loss. Yes, people who don't vote for you are usually the reason that you lose an election, but that's on you, not them. For many a decade, Hillary tolerated Bill's womanizing. And he tolerated her bizarre and dangerous thirst for power, not to mention those mental problems. But that long-suffering relationship couldn't handle the ridiculous work of fiction that is Hillary's new book. We will see what is next if she decided to try a third time as a charm run again in 2020. But this is not the first time a book has come between them. You might remember that at the height of the sex scandal, when Bill Clinton admitted he frolicked with intern Monica Lewinsky, one White House maid was astonished to find the first couple's marital bed drenched in blood. Explaining an injury, the president claimed publicly that he had hurt himself running into the bathroom door in the middle of the night. But one White House domestic said that we are pretty sure Hillary clocked him with a book. Oh boy. At least Bill did not take the opportunity to get her back and throw her book at her. Insanity.